Actress Sunny Leone has resumed shooting amid the new normal. Recently, the actress returned to India after spending 6 months in US. Sunny took to Instagram to share a picture with her team. In the picture, everyone can be seen with their mask on and happily posing for the camera. Sunny captioned the post, "Rise and shine, time to get back to work during the pandemic. Lovely, no stress at all, but happy to see my team." Sunny also shared a video in which she is seen getting her makeup done by her team. Sunny, along with her husband Daniel and 3 kids, flew to the US from Mumbai a few months ago before she felt they were safer in America than in India during the COVID-19 pandemic. On the work front, Sunny will next be seen in Viram Devi and Coca-Cola.